artsy creatives, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to make a color chart for my first time. I've never done one. So I looked and learned that you have to have the colors in a grid on the top row and down the side. The diagonal black line is to show the opacity of the straight colors. Aw, crap. Look what I did. I put my arm in my palette. So I transferred some of the paint onto paper here. Nice. And it's the Canson XL watercolor paper, and so it's not gonna come up so well. Oh well. Thank you. just over halfway, I figured out that it would be cool to separate the sides of the diagonal lines, one side being the darker end of the color mixture and the other side being the lighter end of the color mixture. But I only figured that about halfway through, and then I made a couple mistakes here and there, so I think in the future what I'll do is create them like that, having the darker side of the mixture of the color mix compared to the lighter side. I think that would be nice.